Hey, Acey, I'm Jillian.
And I'm Sydney. We have a great show for you today.
Stay tuned for the forecast. Juniors and seniors, information about the 2018 prom on Saturday, May 26th is now available online. Be sure to follow the guidelines. This year's Bravo theme is Lights, Camera, Action. Tickets to all performances are now on sale. To purchase tickets, go online.
Monday night's historic event lived up to the billing as your Eastview boys volleyball team started their season with two great matches by both the varsity and JV teams. After losing a tough first set, the varsity squad rallied in the second set but came up short, dropping the first match to Cass and Manorville in two sets. In their final match of the night against Minnetonka, the varsity crew came out of the gate strong thanks to a solid passing and a great team defense. They dominated the first set and came from behind to win the second match and the set. The JV team played a doubleheader with Minnetonka and played two solid competitive matches. Both matches went to the deciding set, but the Lightning JV boys came up short, losing just 12-15 in the final set of the first match and 13-15 in the second match. The team showed great improvement throughout the night. In addition to some fun volleyball, the fan section was awesome. Thank you to all the students who came out to support the teams.
FCCLA will have a mandatory all-chapter meeting today at 6 p.m. in C-139. We will have a great guest speaker discuss state conference information, May events, and end-of-the-year banquet and awards. See Ms. Ramsey for more information. Now let's see how the book bracket is going in the Learning Commons.
Hi, I'm Mania, and I'm back with
Mrs. Odette.
So we are back talking about the book battle. So tell me, which books won yesterday?
Yesterday the winners were Maze Runner and Divergent.
And what books are we voting on today?
Today the battle is different series. So you'll be Harry Potter versus The Hunger Games and Lord of the Rings and Diary of a Wimpy Kid series.
Okay. And finally, which teacher is in the lead?
Right now, first hour, Mr. Rocher's class is in the lead, but there are some classes that are close behind, so it's not too late to get in the game. So make sure you vote today.
Don't forget, Eastview, vote for your favorite book.
Come on, Curry's fourth hour. Anyways, my favorite book is The Hunger Games trilogy. Although I haven't read the other two, so. Oh, the quote of the day is, get busy living or get busy dying. Stephen King.